Hi guys, welcome back to Bootlegger Racing YouTube channel. On today's episode, I'm gonna share the fastest consistent tuning for big tire street car class in No Limit Drag Racing 2, guys. Alright, but before that, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel and turn on your notification so you don't miss the fastest tuning for your car, guys. Alright. On this video, I'm gonna explain it one by one, the car, guys. I mean, one by one is how you make the car stand like that, run like that, and everything else, guys. That's why you must to watch from start to finish so you don't miss the secret ingredient for fastest car, guys. Alright. We are gonna begin in garage tour. You can see my collection of car. I just take off the hood and you can see the pro charger and turbo only, guys, because the greatest power adder is pro charger and twin turbo, guys. The nitrous I'm not used to that, so I don't make a tuning for nitrous combo, guys. All right. It's time to dyno tuning to see how much power the car makes, the horsepower and the torque, guys. Make sure after you copy all my step by step tuning, make sure the horsepower and torque same like in this video, guys. For important message for me, for each car in No Limit Drag Racing 2 is need specific tuning, guys. You cannot make the same tuning, for example the S10 tuning twin turbo, and then you just copy all that to the Camaro 99 with twin turbo. It's not gonna work, guys. Right, in this version also, the latest version, it make difficult to make 33x21 rear tire. It just not gonna work like the previous version, guys. Now we change it to the 30x21, guys. Alright, after the dyno tuning, we are going to make a test passes, guys. Test passes how your car work, it's gonna spinning, doing wheelie or anything else, spawn the tire. You can make that adjustment the test and passes, guys. In this episode, we are going make it twice test passes, so you believe it. This is a legit consistent tuning for the car, guys. Just remember, if you had a different equipment in your car, it's not gonna work, guys. That's why you must to watch until finish, guys. Alright, after the test passes, we are going to the garage, guys. In the garage, I will show you everything from the engine, all its upgrade, the transmission, the power header, the exhaust I use, the suspension axle, wheelie bar, the rear tire, and all of that in just one video, just 10 minutes, just like this video, guys. Alright, just quick reminder, guys. If you doing in the career or the test and tune, make sure your tire temperature below 130, guys. 125 is perfect, 123 it's good, but 130 it's gonna make a wheelie or spawns your tire, guys. Okay, just make sure follow step by step from the beginning. The beginning, it start from the middle of video, guys. If you don't wanna see the test and passes, you are going to the mid section, guys, mid video, where I'm gonna show you the my setup. Just I said it before, I will show you everything by one, I will open all the secret, and then I prefer you use the two wheelie bar, not just one. It's a lot stabilized than the one, guys. Remember, for your rear tire is 30 for the height, and wide is 21, and the ring is 17 and 16, guys. That's the great combo. And then after that, I'm going to the tuning, the computer. Make sure you have the perfect tune for the fuel rate and the timing, guys. Or you can copy all mine if this work. And then going to weight, the wheelie bar, the suspension setup, and the transmission, guys. Alright, after that, if you wanna win with style and make a beautiful car and fast too, make sure to follow my customized or body kit changing in the car. I will show you also, guys, in the parts and then into the color, the decal, and everything else, guys. I'm going show you if you want the exactly look same like mine, guys, in this video, guys. And then after all finish for the tuning, the upgrade, and the X looking, we are going make a run in a free ride, guys, because in the career it just like that, guys. Just if you want to race just like that, it's not fun. I think in a free ride it just like in the real street car, guys. I mean street racing, you show up to a location, any maps in the free ride in multiplayer, and then just deciding picking up one by one the opponent, guys. No burnout, just line up in the starting line and then just go just like that. And if your time different from the test and tune, that's why, because we are not make a burnout in the free ride. In the test and tune we are doing burnout. That's why you maybe sometimes just wheelie and just go left and right, just wild like that, man. Alright, that's the explanation. I hope you enjoy my video, and if you want request any car except for the nitrous combo, guys, you can comment in comment section. I will make it happen for you, guys. I am also have a lot of different classes tuning, the small tire 28 by 10.5, the Division X or Promad class, dragster, import car, dong master, the big wheel, the dong master, and then the gasser, guys. I am make all the fun in the game to make it your life easier. Just copy all mine. Alright, maybe that's it for this video. Thank you, and have a nice day, guys. Goodbye.